This morning, a longtime News 4 employee alerted us to a safety hazard she and her family have been watching develop for several years now. It involves a natural gas pipeline stretching for miles across eastern Oklahoma County. They say holes have been popping up on the property, and over the years, people, vehicles, and now a calf have all fallen in. News 4's Lauren Daniels reports they're hoping for a permanent solution.
It's something that makes you just stop and say, well, holy cow.
I think it's going to be okay.
A calf weighing about 300 pounds stuck in a hole. His mother first alerting Hayden Moore and his family to this problem.
We heard the cow bawling and looked for it for a while and never could find it.
Days later, Moore's father finally found the calf trapped in the deep hole without food or water.
Pretty deep, like I can completely hide.
Moore's fiance rushing to help.
I brought some stuff down there just in case, but it seemed spunky enough that we were able to save it, and it's been doing fine with its mom.
Moore's family has been leasing the land for more than a decade. An ONG pipeline maintained by One Oak runs under it. And over the last 2.5 years, the Moores say these holes keep getting worse, opening up all over their property. Over the years, people and vehicles have fallen in, and now this calf, a crucial part of their business, swallowed by the earth.
He was smaller, but when I go to sell him, he'll be about a $1,200 animal.
One Oak was out filling holes when we were there Monday. A spokesperson tells News 4 that during previous calls, quote, it was determined that no repairs needed to be made at the time, adding that the heavy rainfall this year just hasn't helped. The company says they are committed to maintaining good relationships with landowners along their pipelines and will continue to monitor this area. Meanwhile, this family is just hoping they don't have to call One Oak again.
If a cow or something gets in there, I mean, you've lost her entire calf crop. So that's years and years worth of hard-earned money that you would have lost out on just by someone not keeping up with what they're supposed to be doing and doing their job.
In Oklahoma County, Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
Well, as they said again, that calf is going to be all right, but they are very concerned about the safety and all the people and animals. We have One Oak's full statement on our website, KFOR.com.